Who was the one-hour president? Pedro Lascuráin was Mexico's one-hour president. His extremely brief term in 1913 was part of a political strategy to facilitate Victoriano Huerta's rise to power. Lascuráin's presidency, lasting less than an hour, is noted for its unusually short duration, marking a unique event in political history.